Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And let's see what we've got going today. Well, okay, so I guess the question is, what do I feel like doing right now? Did take yesterday off. So I'd have a little chance to participate in the Vanguard playtest. It's largely the same as previous playtests, as far as I can tell. I didn't really notice any new features. The people I teamed up with were cool. I am hoping to get some of the playtest rewards, so I'll be trying to get this done maybe a little quickly. So we'll go with these two. I'm already in my exploration ship. Let's see, do I need to do anything? Do I have... Oh, I don't have drones. Okay. All right. Could sell some stuff, but I think for now I'm gonna save the LP that I've got. First, do our manufacturing, see what we can scan down on the way.
Warp drive active.
We don't care about wormholes today, so moving on.
Warp drive active. drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
another lesser. Do I risk it? What's here first? Gotta be fast.
Warp drive active.
The one with the different name. Grab that stuff, and we get out.
Active.
Of course, you can use a, you know, cargo scanner to figure out what's in those and all that kind of stuff. You can also come into those sites with a bigger ship. I occasionally do exploration in a Loki with an armor tank fit. Yeah, it can handle those sites just fine. So, just a refresher, if you're not familiar, what typically happens in there is, war cruisers will warp in, pirate cruisers, and, the whole place will blow up. Then usually the cruisers will leave. My Loki will survive that just fine. His drones will not, so don't have them out. And then usually there's like one unopened crate left that you can still hack, but it's not the good one. go. Local. So that should be safe.
Warp drive active. Drive active.
Right, should have also. Happened. Did it fail to do the thing.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
That's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.